This is the 3D Viewmaster Science Fiction Showtime Star Trek The Next Generation. The Enterprise speeds through space on a unique new mission. To promote cooperation and learning, officers from different planets will be beamed aboard alien ships. The Enterprise assignment sends an officer to the Klingon vessel Pach. Riker is chosen. But what will the Enterprise commander encounter when he's in charge of a Klingon ship? A ship where the law requires the first officer kill the captain if he shows any weakness. See exciting scenes from Riker's courageous challenge of Klingon rules in these Viewmaster 3D reels. Viewmaster Reel 1. Picture 1. The Enterprise begins a new mission. Picture 2. Enterprise crew mans the main bridge. Picture 3. Exchange officers are beamed aboard. Picture 4. Minden has many suggestions for the crew. Picture 5. Picard and Riker fire at phaser targets. Picture 6. Riker gets a transponder for Klingon missions. Picture 7. I await Commander Riker on the Klingon ship. Viewmaster Reel 2. Picture 1. Minden sees hole developing on stern of ship. Picture 2. Riker is beamed to Klingon ship. Picture 3. Riker meets Klingon officers. Picture 4. He challenges the second officer. Picture 5. Why didn't you report damage to the ships? Picture 6. Do you think Riker will be okay with the Klingons? Picture 7. Riker gets a Klingon meal and teasing. Viewmaster Reel 3. Picture 1. Riker signals for help aboard damaged ship. Picture 2. Klingon captain is beamed aboard Enterprise. Picture 3. He's only stunned. Picture 4. Ships are repaired under Riker's command. Picture 5. Back on board, the captain takes charge. Picture 6. You allowed the captain to save face. Picture 7. With Riker home, the Enterprise moves on. We want to add new videos every day, so please subscribe to our channel.
And if you had fun, thumbs up.